Looks like the Pats may be able to keep another one of their guys in the secondary. Reports saying restricted free agent cornerback Myles Bryant has been tendered a contract for next season with right of refusal. That means another team can sign him to an offer, but the Pats would have the opportunity to match that offer and keep him if they so choose. If Bryant plays on the deal, he could earn $2.6 million for next season.